On Thursday, Samajwadi Party's Agra unit president Wajid Nisar led a protest against the rising inflation. A viral video of the rally has emerged where a few party members are heard raising pro-Pakistan slogans. The phrase Pakistan Zindabad can be heard in the video amid party slogans. The authenticity of the video is yet to be verified by the police. The slogans were heard while party leaders and workers were returning after conducting the rally against the BJP government. In the video, one man in a red shirt can be heard raising pro-Pakistan slogans. After the incident came to light, Wajid Nisar distanced himself and party workers from the controversy, claiming those who raised pro-Pakistan slogans were not SP members. He alleged that one person raised this slogan to malign the party's image and has also filed a written complaint with the police and urged strict legal action against the accused. The person has been identified as Pankaj Singh, but he has denied the charge, saying he only raised slogans of Mulayam Singh, Akhilesh Yadav and the Samajwadi Party. Agra City's Senior Superintendent of Police, Munira G, said that they took cognizance of the video and five people have been taken into police custody, including Pankaj Singh. He added that anyone else found guilty in the case will be strictly prosecuted. Further investigation is underway. Meanwhile, the BJP blamed Samajwadi Party for what happened. Vishwa Hindu Parishad City President Anup Verma and Sunil Parashar have filed a written complaint against Wajid Nisar and other Samajwadi Party members.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.